Now, it's our first numbers game. And, Joe, you get the chance to pick.
Can I have two large, please, Rachel?
You can indeed. Let's get you off the mark, Joe. Two large, four little. First numbers of this contest are 1, 9, 2, 10, 25 and 50. And your target, 373.
373. And here's the clock. Joe, how do you do?
I've got 373, but I haven't written it down.
Rahul?
375.
375. Joe?
Gone wrong again.
Oh, it's the remembering it. It's the hard bit.
No, I'd gone wrong in the first place.
Oh,
I was trying to use the 25 twice.
Rahul?
9 minus 7. Sorry. 9 minus 2 is 7.
9 minus 2, 7.
Times by 50.
Times by 50, 350.
Add the 25.
Add the 25. Yep, two away.
OK, Rachel, can you get us onto that target?
I can with this one. If you say 50 divided by 10 is 5, add 9, add 1 for 15, times it by 25 for 375 and take away the 2, 373.
Yeah, well done. So, with the scores at 0 for Joe, 19 for Rahul. It's time for a break now. Now, Rahul, it's your turn to choose the numbers.
May I have one large and five small, please?
You may indeed. One from the top and five from the lower levels. And the little ones are 8, 9, 4, 9, and 4. And the large one's 75 this time. And your target, 784.
784. Here comes the clock. How did you do?
Got 768.
Joe?
783.
Okay, could you reveal, please, Joe?
75 times 9 is 675.
75 times 9, 675.
8 plus 4 is 12.
8 plus 4, 12.
Times by the other 9.
Times by the second 9 for 108.
And then add them together.
I'm going to get marked down by the teacher over there. But yes, 783, one away.
Rachel, how was that?
I found a way. It was an interesting one. If you say 4 times 9 is 36, take away the other 4 and the other 9 for 23, add that to the 75 for 98, and times it by 8. 784.
Superb. We can give ourselves a little rest now as we turn to the Dictionary Corner guest, Bobby Seagull. Move on now to Joe with his choice of numbers. Joe?
I have two large, please, Rachel.
Sticking with what you know. Two large, four little coming up. Thank you, Joe. This time they are 5, 10, 2, 7, and the large one, 75 and 25, and your target, 994.
Your 30 seconds starts now. Joe, did you get the 994?
Yeah, but I haven't written it down again.
Rahul?
995.
Close. OK, Joe, yours?
75 plus 25 is 100.
It's a good start.
Times by 10 for 1,000.
Times by 10, 1,000.
7 plus 5 is 12. Divided by 2 is 6. And take that off the 1,000.
And you remembered it! 904. Well done. Yeah.
It's now your choice for the final numbers game.
Can I have 2 large, please?
You can indeed. 2 large. I don't think Joe's been in this position before. Behind with the final numbers game. So, potential crucial conundrum. Let's see. The last numbers are 5, 3, 2, 3, and the big one, 75 and 25. And your target, 610.
610, and off we go. Rahul.
606.
606. That's 4 off the target. Joe?
610.
Well done. Joe?
75 plus 25 is 100.
75 plus 25, 100.
3 plus 3 is 6.
Yeah.
Times that by 100 for 600. 5 times 2 is 10, and then add that on.
So we have a crucial conundrum, but with a different leader. Well done.